but we are lucky to have more time with Nick Rhodes. And one of the things when I think about Duran Duran, I think that it was like a 360 experience. You weren't just a song, you were a feeling, you were a look, you were art. Tell us how you created that sort of a big music experience for us.
I think when we started the band, we had a real vision for it. If you think about when we were in the charts in the early 80s, the other people that were there, it was The Smiths and In Excess and Billy Idol and The Cure, Madonna, Prince. Everybody was so different and they really all had a strong identity.
So Nick, are you still active in the arts and following the current artists?
I do always love to try to keep my finger on the pulse. There's so much amazing stuff out there now, particularly with the internet, which gives us unprecedented access to new arts on every level. But I think it's very important that there's always a platform for artists and for art. And honestly, PBS has been that for a very long time. I remember from the first time we got to America, looking at the cable stations available and thinking, that one, this is the one. And I've watched it endlessly on my many, many trips over the years to America. And I'm very grateful for that, for what you do and continue supporting artists.
Wasn't that fun seeing that little bit of Duran Duran? Well, you can see a lot more music when you support your public television station. The link is right there. Make that donation, support your PBS station right now, and thank you.